Alright, next we ride north to the Shaded Castle to retrieve an artifact from Millicent. We're also going to visit Millicent along the way by the Lux Ruins here. Is this her? Nice. Yeah. Alright, so Millicent is on the hunt for Melania, trying to find out the truth of her past. Right, and we've got to go down there. Okay. The Shaded Castle. This place is going to be tough. I don't remember the way, but we're going to run through the best we can. Should be an entrance onto the ramparts and then some ladders up to the top. We have to beat a Briar Knight. Those things are so fucking hard. Oh my god, this is going to be crazy. Forward we ride! Nice, I was hoping that would work. Yeah, this place is so sketchy though, damn. Okay, there's the ladder. Get away from me, you fucking freak. Okay, we need to find a grace badly. Okay, nice. It's gonna get super sketchy. I think there's some banished knights, lots of dogs around. Pages. Oh, not banished knights, but clean rot knights. God damn it. Bye bye. Ha, they fell. We're fucked. This fight is gonna be so hard. Oh my god. At least I'm doing good damage. Just gotta get a good run. Okay, thank god there's a Stake of America right here. I don't have to do that run back every time. Maybe I can actually put this guy to sleep. Ooh, nice, you can. Oh, but he doesn't stay asleep. God damn it. Well, we went pure cheesy archer with a couple dagger stabs at the end. I wanted to try and parry him, but it takes a few parries to get the riposte off. Either way, mission accomplished. Shit, did we not need to come in here after all for the Valkyrie's prosthesis? I think I know where it is. Goddamn, I didn't need to fight that Briar Knight after all. And it's still sketchy to get there. Well, that page sniped me off the fucking ladder. Nope. God damn it, all I had to do was come down this way the whole time. I forgot about this little corner. Now, I don't care if I die. Fuck, man, this place stresses me out. Holy fuck. Golden prosthesis. Once used by the one-armed Valkyrie, a masterwork of craftsmanship. With practice and skill, it can be used as proficiently as a real arm. When Malay Moraes, Lord of the Shaded Castle, embraced this prosthesis, he claimed to feel the presence of his personal goddess. Okay, I think we're ready to head into Volcano Manor. Let's go talk to Raya.
Oh. You will only tie her by striking this barrier.
She thought I was attacking her. All right, Rykard time. Key to the Volcano Manor's drawing room. The door can be found in the westward corridor upon the left-hand side. Pass the touchy upon the left-hand side. Nice, we can sneak right past him. There's an elevator down there, which we can use to get up to the top and over to the Godskin boss fight in that chamber. I would consider all of that to be mostly unpleasant. That too. Sketchy. Thank you. raise that up just in case. Alright, moving on. Oof. Well, this is probably not going to go well. Might use a lot of arrows here. Might have no choice. Oh god. Rykard, you twisted fuck. There I go. Oh my god, this is gonna be insane if I beat this. Okay, we're gonna have to employ an even more powerful bow. The Golem Great Bow is the clear winner in terms of attack power. Okay, this takes sombers, so I should have enough. Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. Full treatment, somber ancient dragon smithing stone. That thing's massive, holy shit. God damn it. Man, all those message appraisals helped me out a lot. I didn't have to use any flasks. I might not get so lucky this time. Crafted a whole bunch of new arrows, including more poison and scarlet rot arrows as well, so maybe a new strategy emerging to just try and do as much poison and scarlet rot damage as possible. Wow, I had taken this talisman off too. God damn, I forgot about that. I was using the Frilled Fingers trick mirror. That'll make a huge difference. Yo, that's glitched. In my favor, I'll take it. I'm not taking any fire damage. Okay, that made it come back. Whew, okay, message appraisal's coming in clutch. Watch share screen for a sec while I fight this guy, win or lose. I just want you to see how ridiculous this is. I might be dead. I've done it. That's one attack that can fuck me over sometimes. Gotten really good at the first phase where I get him Scarlet Rod and Poison and then I just get in on him and knife him over and over again. I'm wearing a talisman that prevents more fire damage. There he is. Trust me, I'm gonna quick swap my arrows when I run out of poison arrows here. From using the barrage ability, it uses FP. That's true, but sometimes I like to save them until I feel like it's going to be the right run. The Starlight Shard. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Need to get him Scarlet Rod again. I have one health Estus left. Oh, fuck. Yeah, he is. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Go to hell, you fuck. Oh my god. Bam! Right in the eye. Holy fuck. Well, it was a bit cheesy with the rot and the poison, but it might have been the only way that I could get through that fight as a proper ranger. And we can officially say we beat Rykard as a ranger build.